Let's talk about the budgeting method that I use to manage my money. So this budgeting style is known as cash envelopes, where basically you put cash into different categories based on your spending goals. And then you stuff your cash into each envelope according to your budget plan. When I had all my money digitally in my bank account, I had a hard time differentiating between money that I should be setting aside for certain things. When I looked in there, I just thought, oh boy, I have money, and I'd go buy anything and everything and not set aside money for important things like rent or gas for my car or tuition. Now I'm way more aware of my money and I'm able to reach my saving goals way faster, so I really like this method for me so far.
In the next couple of videos, I'm going to break down how I got started with my budget. Until then, bye!